Novena to Mary, Mother of God.
Fifth day.
In the name of the Father, the Son and the Holy Spirit.
O Virgin Mary, Queen of Heaven and Mother of God, we implore you to obtain from your beloved Son, the favors which we lay at your feet. We believe, that you are the most powerful of all our intercessors in heaven, and your Son will not refuse you. We ask for the grace of fidelity in our daily obligations. Amen.
Say three Our Father, three Hail Mary and three Glory be. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our sins as we forgive those who sinned against us, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our sins as we forgive those who sinned against us, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our sins as we forgive those who sinned against us, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, please pray for us. Holy Mary, Mother of God, please pray for us. Holy Mary, Mother of God, please pray for us. Concluding prayer. Mary, Mother of God, at your request, Jesus worked his first miracle. He changed water into wine for the wedding guests at Canaan. Through centuries, you had not ceased to obtain countless signs and wonders for the poor. Most loving Mother, attracted by your beauty and sweetness, and by your tender compassion, we confidently turn to you and beg you to obtain for us the special favor we have in this novena. Mention your request. Mary, Mother of God and Mother of our families, please pray for us. Amen.
Remember, O most gracious Virgin Mary, that never was it known that anyone who fled to thy protection, implored thy help or sought thy intercession, was left unaided. Inspired with this confidence, I fly unto thee. O Virgin of Virgins, my Mother, to thee do I come. Before thee I stand, sinful and sorrowful. O Mother of thy Word incarnate, despise not my petitions, but in thy clemency hear and answer me. Amen.
In the name of the Father, the Son and the Holy Spirit. Amen.